They've been fighting in Afghanistan since Alexander the Great marched through it. It'll never change.
Do you find our people hard?
Your people live to suit the environment they're in. So the people are tough.
This is Afghanistan, my friend.
Genko say, go to Kandahar, we've got the contract. Go clear minefields.
Richard. No!
Get in here!
Any further complication may threaten your company's future in Afghanistan.
I don't need to tell you how important this contract is, right?
This man is a criminal. He killed Samir. He kidnapped Jamila.
You were a guest in Afghanistan. You dared to break your laws. And you must also die. Where is he?
I don't know where he is.
I just need you to help me, okay?
The infidel English will not escape the justice of Afghanistan.
Who are you?
I'm English. English? The Taliban government in Kandahar are after me. Okay, they're going to kill me.
We need to help him get to Pakistan.
They won't arrest him. They won't bring him back. They will kill him.
So we have to go now.
Can you guarantee that he will not be executed?
They're going to execute him as soon as they find him.
What have an Englishman done to upset the Taliban government?
It's complicated.